Hi guys, so today I have done this makeup look. This is like a festival makeup look and I am in love with this makeup. I went for kind of pink theme. My eyes are pink, glitter is pink, my lips are pink red, and I hope you enjoy this video. So let's go. So first I'm going to be doing my eyebrows. So I'm going to be using the Anastasia Deep Brow Homemade in Blonde. So now I'm going to do the other one and I will be back. Okay, so now I'm going to use concealer to just clean my eyebrows. I'm going to be using the NYX HD Studio Photogenic Concealer. And I'm going to do the other one off camera and I'll be back. I'm going to use the NYX Concealer as my eyeshadow base. Okay, so first I'm going to be using the Surf X palette. Mine is a bit dirty, don't mind that. And I'm going to use the white shade in the palette. So first I'm going to go in with this pink shade in the Surf X palette, just in my crease. So now I'm going to be using the darker red in the palette, called Danger, I believe. So now I'm going to cut the crease with the same concealer, NYX concealer, and just going to cut the crease. And now I'm going to use the shimmery pink in the eyeshadow palette. And now I'm going to go in with more red, the Danger, the shade called Danger, just in the corner, just to darken it up. So okay, I'm going to do my other eye and I will be back soon. So now I'm going to do liquid eyeliner, so finish my eyes. And I'm going to be doing liquid eyeliner. This is by W7. This is just a pen one. I changed my mind. I'm going to be using the liquid eyeliner. This is by Studio London. Okay, so I did my eyeliner on both and I just put some glitter on top of it. And that's all that I did, and now I'm gonna put some lashes on. Okay, so for primer I'm gonna be using the Nivea Men Sensitive Post Shape Balm and obviously my MUA Wonder Vanishing Cream Primer. Okay, so for foundation today, I'm going to be using the Milani Conceal and Perfect Foundation in a light beige. And I'm also going to put a couple of drops of the Makeup Revolution Liquid Highlighter in Liquid Starlight. Now I'm going to be using the Essence Concealer. It's the Essence Camouflage Full Coverage Concealer. Mm-hmm. Now I'm going to be using the Rimmel Stay Matte powder. Okay, so I'm going to finish the eyes. So I'm going to go in with the Red Shade and Surf X palette again. And I'm just going to put it underneath my eye. Okay, so I'm going to put some highlight in my inner corners. And I'm going to be using the Primark Pore Glow Highlighter in Brunch Club. And I'm also going to highlight my face with this. So now I'm going to contour. I'm going to be using the Bonjour Paris Bronzing Powder. So now I'm going to apply some mascara. This is by Essence Get Big Lashes. Okay, so for the lip, I'm going to be using the red one. This is by NYX Liquid Suede in Kitten Heels. And I'm going to use the MAC Lip Liner in Cherry. Okay, so on the lips, I'm gonna add some highlighter. So I'm just literally just gonna put some highlighter on my lips. Okay, so now comes the fun part. I'm gonna be using these glitter things. These are like normal glitter that you can get like on eBay or something. I'm going to be using an eyelash glue just to put them on.